Member for North Coast.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. They say it's the Prince Rupert advantage, being the closest port to Asia by up to 3 days sailing compared to other North American ports. I say it's that, plus our deepwater harbour and the capable workforce in Prince Rupert that make Fairview Container Terminal the most efficient and fastest growing terminal of its kind on the continent. With an initial capacity of 500,000 TEUs, or 20-foot equivalent units, and now operating at almost 800,000, Fairview was the first dedicated intermodal ship-to-rail container terminal built in North America. It has grown to become a major transpacific trade gateway known for its speed and reliability. Formerly operated by Maher Terminals and now operated by DP World, Fairview keeps on growing. The Phase 2 Container Terminal Expansion Project launched in 2015 and it's almost complete, on schedule to increase annual capacity to 1.3 million TEUs. Despite fluctuating markets and declines in certain commodities such as coal, the Port of Prince Rupert has held steadfast with a strategy of diversification, creating more union wage jobs locally. After this expansion, we will see even more of these good family-supporting jobs, and Honourable Speaker, that is worth celebrating. In the Northwest, so much emphasis has been placed on one industry that may or may not come to fruition. It dominates our local media and every coffee shop conversation. It has riled and rallied people, with the uncertainty of it all causing tremendous angst for my constituents. What I hope to highlight today is that there are projects such as the Fairview Container Terminal expansion that are happening right now in my community. Projects like this are creating good jobs for locals and First Nations communities. By highlighting our natural assets, such as the Prince Rupert Advantage, we can grow the northern economy, regardless if a certain industry comes to fruition or not. Thank you. Well done.